next. It's a welterweight matchup between Donald Cowboy Cerrone and longtime top contender Carlos Condit.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 29 wins, 8 losses. Standing 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA.
Donald Cerrone.
Ready?
Carlos Condit. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Red trunks for Condit. Straight trunks for Cerrone. And a combination connects.
Oh! What an exchange! Last takedown!
He's in a position where he's gonna get armbarred here. He's gotta be very careful.
He's got that armbar locked up.
Oh, he might have it.
He's going to get locked in, Mike.
That's it.
It is all over. Wow. Donald Cerrone wins by submission.
Great job in establishing the takedown early and getting that submission.
Let's watch the finish on our fight replay.
And we see here...
Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1:09 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Donald Cowboy Cerrone.
Donald Cerrone earns the win.